Hi there, I'm Java Jim with First Line Equipment, and today I want to present to you the three best dual boiler espresso machines for 2019. And just to let you know, we are highly selective in the equipment that we carry. We don't carry every dual boiler espresso machine. We don't carry every heat exchanger espresso machine. We don't carry every brand of espresso machines. And the reason is, we look at many factors in carrying espresso machines, from the vendor supplying us quality equipment and also reliable equipment. And this is one of the reasons sometimes you will find certain brands that we carry or henpeck certain models, because we feel and have evaluated that certain models meet our tough standards here at First Line Equipment. And trust me, we have tough standards. We have manufacturers knocking on our door for a year, 2 years to carry their equipment. And after evaluation, we ask for improvements. If they're not made, we won't carry. So it's one reason why here at First Line, you won't find every particular model from every espresso machine manufacturer. We are highly selective. And one of those is build quality. The second one is, and it relates to reliability, because the less problems that you have, the less calls we have. So that's really important for us, that we are highly selective in carrying the best of the best. And for 2019, I want to introduce to you the best dual boiler prosumer espresso and cappuccino machines here at First Line Equipment. And in no particular order, because each one has its pluses and minuses slightly. We have the Lalit Bianca dual boiler espresso machine, which is the first dual boiler E61 group head espresso machine with a flow control device with brew pressure profiling with the paddle on top of the E61. I actually worked with Lalit for over 2 years to perfect this mechanism right here with their engineers and bringing this machine to success. This started in the end of 2015. 2017, we saw the prototypes. 2018, we received the first prototype, which is still running here at First Line. And this is a phenomenal feature on the espresso machine. But not only that, it's actually a very, very reliable espresso and cappuccino machine, dual boiler. And on top of that, it is the smallest. When you remove the reservoir and plumb it in, it is the smallest dual boiler espresso and cappuccino machine at the prosumer level. And I've done a lot of videos on this machine. We've had a lot of customers walk in and test it and actually walk out with one. It is a phenomenal machine. Now, the VibiEMA, which I have in front of me here, is our longest running dual boiler espresso machine that we've carried from now VBM. And it's really hard for me because for many years we've been calling it VBMA, and they've changed their identity to VBM, which were the founders of basically the FAIMA with the E61 group head. And if you notice, it's a different group head than your standard E61. As of right now, you cannot add a paddle to the top. We will be working on that shortly. But what's really notable about VBMA is it is a more industrial looking, but it actually is our most reliable in the long term for double boiler espresso and cappuccino machines. And just to note, when VBM came out with their first dual boiler at the super level, the super double domo bar, I particularly didn't care for it. And we actually worked with VBM. It says, you know, this is really not a great machine when we first received our first batch. And to my surprise, from that production year, we've had two units come in for repair this year in 2019, first repair. So the machines really haven't let us down in that regard. So basically, this is our most running, most durable, most reliable espresso machine for the last 11 years. So phenomenal performer. Like I said, it is a more industrial looking. Now we're going to move over to the Bezerra dual boiler espresso machines, and they have the matrix with the colored panels, and they have the stainless steel panels on the side. Very intuitive display and programming functionality that we find right here. And it also comes with either a dual boiler with an E61 group head, as well as Bezerra's own group head, which has three PIDs. And again, this is one of our most reliable espresso and cappuccino machines at the dual boiler prosumer level. And these three here really have proved to us to be at the top for not just us, but also for you. We hopefully you found this video exciting and informative. We will have the links to our models below. Thank you for watching. Give us a thumbs up. Also, subscribe down below, as well as any comments. Thank you and have a great day.